Paulette McWilliams, and I'm going to tell you why I paid tribute to my brother Luther Vandross and put So Amazing on my album, A Woman's Story. Luther and I go way back. We started before Never Too Much. I was a harlot with Bette Midler, and he was singing backup at the time behind the curtain with Bette. And so we met and immediately locked in and related because we both loved singing so much. And we hung out on the road. We would hang together, and I loved him so much. I thought he was brilliant. He told me that I sounded the most like him in a female. And I thought that was amazing. And I thought when I got ready to do the album, I knew I had to do something. And I wanted to do this because he wrote this song, and it's a song of love. And love comes from the Creator. And to me, this was the Creator working through him and then working through me to sing tribute to him. That's why I did it in my own way.
And it's so amazing. I could stay forever. I would leave you, I'd never leave you. We've got amazing love. Truly it's amazing. Love brought us together. I would leave you, never leave you, never leave you. We've got amazing love. Love has truly been good to me. Not even one sad day or minute have I had since you've come my way. So so amazing to be loved, I'd follow you to the moon.